In some respects, last episode didn't go quite as planned. One of those would be the broken leg indicator over there. So I just made a splint. We're going to go ahead and use that. Then because it's so stinking hot, we're going to take that leather duster off and see if that'll help cool us down. Little bit, not enough. So we're going to go ahead and drink some yucca juice. And between those two things, that should help bring temperatures down a little, which we kind of need at this point. I suppose we should probably talk about going to somewhere else, somewhere where it's a little cooler, perhaps. How are we doing? 25 arrows, not many. We didn't end up using any of those steel arrows during the horde, which is fine. Ah, elk. I don't have any free space to deal with you right now. Maybe we end up just heading back to where we hung out on day 7. I'm not sure how I feel about that. That might not be a bad way to go. I'm just thinking, okay, so that would be straight south of here. I don't know. I'm undecided on that, because if we go that way, then we kind of paint ourselves into a little bit of a corner here, just in terms of, well, we're almost locking ourselves in for a little while. I mean, we're not. We're really not, but I kind of think at this point I think we need to go ahead and head back. I gotta drop some stuff off somewhere so we can actually continue to make progress in the game. Man, I didn't really want to do this. I wanted to... Oh, how did I miss checking you? How did I miss checking that? Well, there's some food. I did check these guys, right? Checked you. I don't remember checking these guys. Wow, there's... 8 is not a bad chunk of shotgun shells, too. That's pretty good. All things considered, that's not bad at all. Trash. I missed the trash. Well, I mean, trash, whatever. Nope, more trash. I know, there's good stuff in the trash, and we've actually found good stuff in the trash already, but I'm a little surprised I missed the corpses, not so much surprised that I missed the trash. I will skip trash here and there, but just the same. A little surprised. So I think what we'll do is we'll set up a little bit of shop over here, since we already kind of have. We do have some torches and stuff already set up over here. And then I think just because it's not a bad idea, we'll go ahead and set the spotlight up again. Looks good. I just like having that light there in case, you know, we get some zombie action. It's nice to be able to just go, oh, well, I can run outside and just take care of them. Not a big deal. Beverage cooler. We can kind of just store stuff in here. I mean, we do have some stuff upstairs, so... It's not a big deal. It doesn't really matter in the long run. We'll just kind of put some of this junk away that we don't really need right this moment, like all of this stuff. I don't even need you right now, really. We don't need the grill. We will need the grill here before too long. So let's go ahead and do some just basic survival stuff for right now. We kind of have to do that. Like I said, this really wasn't my plan for today. I was... kind of thinking we'd go check out that treasure map, but I really do think this is going to be better for us in the long term, so it's okay. We'll do this and we'll be okay. It'll work out just fine. I'm only heading back this way because I know I saw a couple of elk over here, and they might have already moved off, and if so, that's fine. It's, you know, not like we can't find any others or anything like that. It just, this is where I saw a couple of them, so, you know, retrace your steps, all that sort of fun jazz. This would be about where one of them was. A little bit of a game burp there. Okay. Not seeing any more around. All right. We can keep running for a little while here. I forget how far I've followed this trail, but I guess I've followed it toward the road it runs into, so I followed it pretty far already. It's okay. There's a zombie coming to say, hey, you're in my neck of the woods. How's it going there, Zoms? Oh, that was a waste of an arrow. Wow. All right. Well, I don't want to waste any more arrows on you. I've already given you three of my best arrows, so you know what? Heck with that. We're just going to do it that way. Okay. Just checking to make sure. No one else around. Oh, there we go. There is an elk right there. And I shot right over its head. Let that be a warning to all the other elk in the area. There we go. One shot, one kill. Oh, crap. I didn't think about this, did I? Got a bit of a problem here, I think. This is not a really good tool for harvesting a body. Not at all. Bummer. All right, so what did we get? We got four hides. So what do we need for a bellows? 12 of them or something along those lines? 20? Holy cow. All right. I don't remember it being 20, but if you insist, you must be right. You are the game after all. Let's go ahead and put you in there, and we'll use this guy. Oh, I do have... Okay. Well, here, let's go ahead and go to recipes. Let's make a bone shiv. That'll be better for harvesting with. And then we do need to find, I guess, a few more animals, it looks like. Which means I probably need to pay attention and look for more birds' nests, because we need more arrows. We're not really going to be able to chase animals down and smash them with a club. That'll be a frustrating endeavor, so let's not go there. Where are y'all at? Quit hiding. Come on. Come on. Where are you? Where are you guys? That lady's going to smell the meat here momentarily. Yep, see? Ah, stupid cacti. I didn't even see that one. All right, well, there are 14 more arrows, so that's good. Where are we here? Okay, well, let's go head over to this campsite for the time being. Oh, I saw you. Come on, cat. You want to jump up here? Now's your chance. No? You don't want to jump up here? You sure look like you do. She can't make up her mind. All right, let's go ahead and make some arrows. We need to get those guys going, so let's get all of those working right now. We need to get rid of Mr. Crazy Man over here. If you've never seen the video where they have the guy who did the motion capture, you should totally watch it to see him do that, dude. It's pretty crazy. Oh, look at that. That is marvelous right there. That is excellent. We actually need more... Wow, we need more stones. That's the problem, I think. Is that the problem? Yeah, not wood. We need more stones. All right, we got to take care of that right quick. Grab a few of these guys. There's a wandering horde going by. This is probably a good time to actually sit and do this then. Just going to make sure that I am not too close to them. I don't want them to smell me and then I screw everything up for us. We can just keep here and hammer away at this here big old stone. And then when we're all done with that, we can of course make some more arrows. That'll be handy dandy. All right, and I'm going to be greedy and pick up that one right there. I am trying to watch for more birds' nests, not to mention watch out for cacti. Man, that pasta did not last long, did it? We'll go ahead and drink that. We're going to have to stop and cook this this meat here in short order. I suppose what we could do is, well, maybe we'll do that in the interim. Because I don't really want to stop and do that just yet. Here, in the interim, let's do this. We can kind of, I think this will, no, you're the wrong one. Oh no, okay, we still got two, so we'll eat those guys. We'll eat the yucca fruits. That was worth 5%. So theoretically, that'll be worth another 5%. Or another 4%, whatever. That's enough. That's fine for now. I do see the crawler in the water there. The water? Yeah. In the grass. It's not water, it's grass. Get rid of you. Oh, it's two of them. I didn't notice that right away. Alrighty then. Well, cool. Good deal. Oh, crap. Is it three? No, it's just two. That's rude to ride on your buddy's back like that. And I hope you got permission. I can't even see them right now. Come on out. I think I did get one of them. Timing on hitting them in the face is just... I'm not good at that one. Some of the other timings, I can hit guys in the head pretty easily, but these guys I've just never gotten good at. I don't know why that is. Usually when I hit him in the face, it's dumb luck. We'll go ahead and use one of those right now. Why not? I'm trying to pay attention for animals. If you saw one and I didn't... Well, crap. Oh, there's one right there. Speak of the devils. I don't think that hit it. Nope, not at all. And I just saw a bird's nest. I don't think that hit it either. Nope. That did. All right, let's do this. We can actually do this. We're close enough right now. Sort of. Come here, piggy. Yep, there you go. Bad pig. Sorry. Sorry, pig. It's nothing personal. I promise you, it's nothing personal. It doesn't probably make things any better, but, you know. Sorry, I gotta harvest you. I need your meat. I need your meat, and more importantly, I actually need your hides. How are we doing on hides? 11. That was pretty good because we used the proper tool that time. We got quite a few more hides. That worked out well. I see a crawly guy. I'm ignoring you because by the time you get over here, it won't matter. I don't know that I'm going to be able to find that. Huh, it's a big hole in the ground there with water. That I'm going to be able to find that bird's nest that we just ran by. That's kind of a shame. I mean, 33 arrows isn't terrible, but I would feel better with 333 arrows. I mean, if we're just going to be really blatantly honest about it. Meow. I heard you. Oh, I see one right there. That one's pretty hard to miss. Go ahead and take that. Sure, why not? We have a small collection going on anyway. Four arrows. Let's go ahead and make some more of those, because remember, we needed to collect some stones earlier so we can make some more of them, so that'll help out. Shotgun. I don't remember what you have. Oh, that's right. You have that really nice blue barrel we found. Forgot about that guy. That was a nice barrel. Tell you what. All right, man. Hook it up. Yeah, we've just found so many magnum parts, and yet they don't really do any good right now. So, shotgun. Oh, that's a pretty significant upgrade, really. So 209 to 249. Look at that. Not bad. Not bad at all. So go ahead and scrap that piece right there, and then we will go ahead and reload. Since that takes all the ammo out, of course. Got to make sure you put all that stuff back in. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Just scrap it. So much nicer that you can scrap straight from containers now. Didn't used to be able to do that in the old days. It's a nice little convenience. Really is. Look at that. And we can go ahead and make 22 of those. Just like that. Done. Done, man. Right, where are we here? Let's go head over toward the water. Not that there's any particular rhyme or reason to it. Backpack. Backpack, 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 backpack. We'll scrap that one, and we're going to scrap that one. I'm going to leave that barrel. I don't have any reason to. I'm just going to. It's kind of hoping there'd be someone hanging out near the water. We do have one empty jar on hand, so we could technically... here. I'll drink. What did I just do? That's not what I meant to click. Drink, not drop. Those are two completely different things. Let's not do that again, okay? I don't know why you did that. Don't do that. It's unnecessary. All right, we still need some more animals. Might need to grab some more yucca fruit here, too. So we'll go ahead and do that right quick. I think I said it in the last one. Sometimes it's easier to survive in the warm areas, even though they're kind of a pain in the rear. This is why. You can just sit here and harvest yucca fruit all day long. And even though it doesn't give you a whole lot of food for each one, doesn't replace a lot of fullness for each one, you can get a bunch of them. I mean, how many cacti do you see in this picture right here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6-ish or something? I don't know, maybe even more than that. You figure if each one of those are worth 2, so that's about 12, and there are 4 to 5 food each. Yeah, you're not doing too badly right there. Oh, that would be the edge of the map. We don't want to go over there, so let's stay out of that area, which means we need to come in a little closer here because we still need to find animals. That's kind of the whole point right now. I really like to make a forge, but at the same time, kind of like the idea of making it and then carrying it off somewhere else and not using it out here, even though that's probably the best idea, is to use it out here and make some better tools and stuff. Ah, that one missed. All right, if you insist. Oh, that one missed too. Well, crud. I think that one hit it. We're going to have to chase this guy down. I'm not losing sight of him. I'm just kind of thinking maybe if I... Oh, I think he just died from blood loss. I was going to say, maybe we could just cut him off, or, you know, sometimes you can just slow down and they'll stop running, but that worked out pretty well. So that's 2 pelts. It's not pelts. Hides. 3 hides. 4 hides. And 5 hides from this guy, so... Not ideal. We still need one more. Okay, let's go around. Oh, I'm going to pick that rock up. Let's go around ye olde sweaty, stinky high school. I suppose we should pull the bow out, because that's probably the best weapon to use right now, trying to do a little hunting. At the very least, even if we don't have enough hides, we can kind of head back and start working on stuff if we need to. There we go. I thought I saw a bird's nest hidden right down there. Sometimes it's hard to see these things when you're just blazing by and you're not really paying attention, or you're looking for other things. Like, you know, I'm looking for animals right now. Sometimes you can just totally blow by things like bird's nests, even backpacks and stuff on the ground, because you think it's a rock, or you just plain don't even notice it. Okay, we are back on the main road. I'm going to cut over this way. There's a little burp again, and a bird's nest, and an egg. 22 eggs now, huh? All right. Not bad. Eggs are kind of like the yucca fruit. You don't get a whole lot of fullness for them, but it's pretty easy to find a bunch of them. Although, probably better off making eggs and bacon, which I think that's what we're going to do. We have a grill. We have a bunch of eggs. We do have a fair amount of meat. I think we can egg and bacon it up. I'd like to find one more animal before we go back. we round out this day of hunting and gathering and all that sort of good stuff. There's another campsite over there. And there's pig. Perfect. All right, we are going for a long distance shot. And I know there's a crawler right there. Nope, that one missed. All right, we can get a little closer here before we need to take another shot. Here we go. Pig is not... I don't think that one hit it. All right, well, the pigs don't run super fast, so we can catch up to it if nothing else. I have a plan. Not a very good one. I kind of lost the pig when I ducked. Really? What is up with that? I cannot hit the pig. Well, that's kind of crap. Come here, pig. I wasn't aware there was any problem with hitting pigs with arrows. So I guess I'm just a crappy shot. I didn't think I was that bad. Apparently I am. Oh, you guys are getting a little too close. Don't eat my pig. It's my pig, not yours. Go get your own pig. There we go. I kind of like to clean up that body too. All right, guys. Ah, that was terrible. Had him lined up and then I just lost it. Ah, yeah, I know that was going to happen. I saw that coming. Where'd the pig body go? Where are my pig guts? There they are. There we go. It draws zombies, so I figure I should probably get rid of it. What are we doing on time here? 7 p.m., so we do have a little bit of time. We can kill these guys. Let's move a little bit. So theoretically, they'll stomp right across the fire. Yeah. It's a nice little extra way to do some free damage. That was not going to be a good shot. She was moving. I didn't like how she was moving there. Stompy McStomperson over there. Just ate Arrow McArrowson. Oh, take that guy. Holy cow, take that. Don't even mess around. Take that. Come on, guys, over here. Fresh food over here. Fresh food. Come and get it. Alrighty. I like when they light themselves on fire. That's good stuff. Oh, how did I miss that guy? That gave him a new haircut, I think. Other big man is on fire. That's good. Come on, baby. Light my fire. Or light your own fire, whatever. Oh! That's right. I'm going to use it a third time. I'm greedy. Trying to conserve a couple of arrows here, too, if possible. I think that guy might be done now. Ow. He got stuck in an attacking animation there. I'm going to blame him, not me, and my terrible aim. So my aim's not that bad, honestly. It's not great, but it's not that bad. I've seen worse. I've had worse. I've been worse. Now, last time I tried to do that, I ended up with a busted ankle, or at least a sprained one. There you go. All right, so let's go see what all is over here. Won't be a whole lot, obviously. It's just a small area, so there'll only be a few things to check, but... Did I check the car at the other one? Did I forget? I hope I didn't forget. I might have forgotten. I hope I didn't forget. 440 versus 462. I'm going to take that right now just to have an extra. We're only really going to be able to take one, and depending on what happens here, might not be able to take anything else. We're just going to go ahead and drink that right now. Okay, painkiller. It's a good album, by the way. Painkiller. What do we need for the shotgun? The short-barreled shotgun. Do we need a barrel? Because we don't need rotting flesh. We're going to go ahead and take that guy. I don't remember if we need a barrel, and if not, we can go ahead and upgrade it. I probably should take all these jars, but I just don't care. It's so easy to find them. Well, I think that's good enough. 23 hides, so we can make some bellows. Let's go ahead and do that. Bell, hey. Nope. I can't type, apparently. Craft some bellows. We're going to craft some bellows, which means I need to drop something like lead. We're going to drop that lead, craft some bellows up. I don't know where we are. Right here. So I'm going to turn that direction. I'm going to head back toward our day 7 sanctuary. And when we resume, we're going to have a bellows to make, and probably need to go grab a shovel and grab some clay so we can try and put a forge together, because I think that's one of the things you need. Is that right? Oh, 15 feathers. I don't think I want to have enough time to... Yeah, all right. Whatever, we'll deal with it. We have 60 still. We're fine for right now. So I'll catch you on another one. Until then, thanks for watching. See you later.